All right, let's take a look at our SunnyTek hot air Stirling engine with the twin flywheels. This is identical to another model that I've reviewed that had a black metal base. This one has a brown wooden base on it. I've already run it a couple of times and I know it's very, very slightly out of balance, so it kind of walks away, but there are some rubber feet on here that help hold it in place, but you might need to hold on to this one or just put a bean bag on one corner of it. It is slightly unbalanced, so but you see you get the burner and the wick, and you get a little bottle to hold your alcohol and some extra seals and replacement cylinders and seals and even some tools in just case you have to work on it. So that's it. It's a nice little kit. It's even nicer to watch it in action, and that's what we're going to do next. Alright, we've had the burner going for about a minute now. It's heating up the expansion chamber. I believe we've probably got enough heat energy in there to get this motor going. So what I'm going to do is just start the flywheels turning and we'll see what happens. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Whoa! And we have a slight imbalance there. It's trying to walk away. That sucker is flying! You can't even see the pistons moving or the holes that were in the flywheels. I mean, I wish I had some way to measure the number of RPM because it's very high. All right, now we're going to blow out the burner just to show you how much heat energy is still in the system. Now you can hear it slowing down, but it's still going very fast. This is just a remarkable little engine. Give you an idea how much heat energy was just turning those, moving those pistons and turning the flywheels. That's really amazing. You just have to see one of these little engines run to understand how remarkable they are. And there we go. We're going to call it an end of the demonstration. Well, I'm very pleased with that. Full disclosure, I was provided one of these engines for evaluation and review, and I appreciate your watching.